Hello friends, welcome back to the Pen Garage, and this is a 109.0 video.
This is the Chinese duplicate of a parka named as Loushi. It has black matte finishing body with a golden tip, really attractive, glossy black on the top and glossy black on the bottom. When we open it, it has a chrome golden nib and black matte finish grip, attractive one. And we open the pen. The refill is pretty thick and nice also, dark blue. Now if we move toward the testing, a normal gel pen basically, which cost me around 50 rupees only. It has a 0.5 mm tip and really pretty pen, and we'll be seeing you in the next video.